So we'll get the away goal. It changes the entire equation. Just chipped over gently by Morocco. Hamill were right behind, but it's Santana. The team has known to come from behind on many occasions. Gion, long ball. Sorry, Gion to McHugh with the long ball. Stretching that a bit too far. Away from Tupor Stanley. Blocking down by Morocco. Morocco able to ward off the danger, but yes, believe it. Bringing down the Akupo Morocco. There's Aliti. Sends it to Morocco. Sangyu normally takes up Kubiki down the center. Ko Kwang Min on the left flank with these players. Stanley Polyak to the captain for FC Seoul. Barba. Everton Santos. Yeah.
Bridge.
Expecting the free kick, but that will be granted. Barba with the defensive move. Down the centre, we go. Here's Molina now. Choi Yong-su. Can't believe what's going on. Half time at the Parramatta Stadium, Western Sydney Wanderers 1, FC Seoul 0.
Today, there's no doubt about it. It's not just home comforts that we're talking about here. A very important statement that Tony Popovic made is that Asian sides could not accept a lot. What's very interesting, of course, is a key point to remember, Western Sydney Wanderers lost their opening game of the Champions League to Busan himself entirely to the game. Heart and soul from Busan Hoon. Well, his heroics, especially in the quarterfinal when he saved three penalties. He's got to pick his man up. Matteo Poliak gets the ball away. There's Charnel there, Mark Grid. Decided that it was going to go left, right, or was he going to strike? There's Aleti. It's 2-0, and Western Sydney's finest have gone a foot and a half in the showpiece event. 2-0. And this has been a recurring problem for FC Seoul, not only in their league games, but also in the AFC Champions League.
Time.
For FC Seoul, here's Molina. Sidesteps it. FC Soliak picks up a caution and Haliti with the apology. Grabbing the ball. See it today. So, by the time, that's what we've got.